Hi stream. Long time listener. Long time watcher. First time.
I think by far the most fun I've had in this game so far is naming my ship the Keeper of the Constitution. That shit goes absolutely filthy.
I think you're hating. I can't lie. I just think you're hating.
The game just isn't that fun, bro. I'm sorry. It's just not as good as Deep Rock Galactic. I know you said you prefer it over Deep Rock Galactic, but I think you haven't played Deep Rock in a long time.
Hey, rock and stone, brother.
Rock and stone. However, liberation and democracy as well.
Amen.
Yeah. All right.
Is this against bugs?
Oh, yes.
Ah, come on, man.
It's the second part of the mission that we started. We'll go back to our automatons after this.
I love fighting droids, bro. I love it.
You're not allowed to call them that anymore.
What? Is that systematically?
It's almost as bad as clankers.
Clankers with a hard R. I love it.
How do you not say it with a hard R? Clankers.
Clankers.
You just sounded like that fucking clamp robot from Futurama.
You think that maybe I should use these clamps that I use every day at every opportunity?
Say it with like a New York accent.
Couple of clankers, I'm walking in.
Alright, let's relax. I can't get monetized yet, but I can still get banned.
Hey, bring it here, bro. Do not shoot me, please.
Now I'll give you a hug. Wait! Move! Dude!
Oh my God.
Wait!
What do you think of some bug-based slurs?
Mexicans.
I'm back, lad.
Holy shit!
I think I'm very racially tolerable, you know?
Oh, bro, I could ruin you right now.
Are we not brothers?
You'll be fine. You'll still have some career options. Holy shit! Fuck! Oh, fuck! What's that coming over the hill? Is it a hex bug?
It's a hex bug!
Oh, fuck!
We got a way to go. It's not too far.
Oh, shit! Charge up! Oh, fuck! Okay, that was kind of cool, I'm not gonna lie. Come on, you bastard. Yeah, come on. Yeah, take those back shots. Yeah. Let the whole town have a piece. Ow. What?
Hey, what? Oh, yeah. Have you seen that thing online about Gantz Bro?
About what?
Gantz Bro. So there was this guy on the stream called Gantz. I'm not sure what his name is. I think it's Gantz Bro or something. And he killed like the rest of his team. And a bunch of people on stream saw it. And so now he's been like unofficially excommunicated. And now anytime someone sees him in their lobby, they just kill him relentlessly.
Wow.
Yeah, man. The community is kind of going off.
Wow.
It's sick.
Do you know how many times I would be excommunicated based on my past shenanigans? My Halo days, bro. Oh, the Spartans would have had me in a spliff.
Yeah, man. It's ridiculous.
Take them back shots. Wow. Nah, don't turn around, bro. I don't want the mouth. Yeah. Bro, I'm blowing his fucking batty cheeks out. Look at him, there it's hanging off, bro, if you saw what I saw.
Oh, no.
Ever since I saw Avatar, I've been wanting to give some aliens some back shots. I think the sound of a fly next to your ear is like top 10 worst sounds ever.
Yeah, no, 100%.
Like, if a human being made that noise in their day-to-day life, I think I'd kill that human being. And I'd do the time for it.
Is that the worst sound? It's up there.
It's like, definitely out there.
What do you reckon is the worst sound?
The Nintendo DSi alarm sound. You gotta hear me. Listen. You gotta hear me out on this one. There is no alarm in existence, and there never will be, that reaches the sheer effectiveness of that alarm. That shit will wake you up in your dreams before it wakes you up in person. You'll be having the most beautiful, most American dream ass sleep.
Shut up.
You'll hear that noise, and all of a sudden, your fucking wife and child in the dream world will get sucked into the void.
What is this? I think I've got to check this out.
It's painstaking. I got PTSD from that noise. Genuinely, I have like a physical reaction when I hear it. Are you in a safe spot right now?
I'm behind you. I'm guessing this is as safe as I can get.
Yeah, because you ain't safe in front of me. I know that much.
Yeah, nah. I know that for sure. Someone gets a little bit touchy when you hit them in the face.
Yeah, funny that, huh? If you gun butt somebody in the back of the scalp.
Not as funny as it is shooting someone in the back like a coward.
What? Where are you? Face me.
Awesome.
Word. Yeah, for real.
Right, they just started the extraction without us.
To be fair, I did bomb us. They're lucky that it affects my rewards, otherwise they'd both be dead on arrival.
I don't want to kill them, because if the word gets out...
Yeah, for real, for real. I'm happy with not playing this game ever again if that shit happens to me, where I get excommunicated.
Nah, I can't do it. Because the thing is, I've got one thing, which is a 500kg bomb. I could just throw it in there, and it would just
do
wipe
it,
them off.
Do it. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. Down, up, down, down, left, right, left, right.
Look at it.
God damn! Oh shit! Get my samples before we go. I had a lot.
It's under the ship, we can't get it.
Then I'm not leaving.
Oh fuck, mate. Adam, we have to go. We got 10 seconds.
God damn it, it's right there! I had like 9 samples! Son of a bitch! Honey, I think our son is retarded.
You know, I really wouldn't be surprised if after doing a check, they were just like, yeah, bro, you've been autistic.
Like, how did you not know?
you should have had a carer type. Kieran is definitely autistic. Oh, without a shadow of a doubt.
Kieran is... Okay, I'm not really a betting man, but if I had to make one bet in this life, one singular, like, double or nothing, win it all or go to hell.
Yeah.
Kieran is autistic, brother.
I'm 100% sure. But the thing is, it's like, Nathan's also kind of neurodivergent.
Yeah, but Nathan, I don't think Nathan's retarded. I think he's just stupid. He's actually just stupid.
Maybe. Probably. But he's not dumb. He's not like a stupid guy.
Nah, he's really dumb.
Chris ain't coming, bro. It's just us.
Word. We're about to get swifted.
Yeah, bro, we need the people. We need more people. We need way more people. Oh my god.
Holy shit. That's not even funny.
And we got 8 minutes left. How are we gonna do
We got
do
eight
it?
Fucking minutes left?
This is the shit they were talking about. This is what happened on the level on Creek, bro.
Call in the next batch. Well, that's one gone already.
Oh no!
Hey, say what you want about these civilians. They'll give it the old fucking college try. They really will run for it.
Behind you.
Yep. Oh, fuck. Get the fuck up, bro!
I think this is the worst game I've ever... This is the worst game of Helldivers I've ever seen. I think we must have killed about 40 people.
You say killed, I say liberated.
We got 15 seconds. We can't do this in 15 seconds, bro.
Nah, light work. Look how many there are.
Hi, bro. Did you just try and kill?
There's only room for one of us. I got a moral dilemma for you.
Oh, okay.
You gotta have sex with two people.
Yeah?
and they have to have a combined age of 30.
Okay. I don't want it. I'm not answering the question.
Ow! Jesus Christ, these guys have a fucking right hook. Oh my god. And now he's mounting me. Great. That is fucking horrifying. Damn it.
They got me like a clone trooper. That's crazy. I think that's gonna be my last one for tonight.
Oh, we could have done it too.
Yeah, man. I seen him.
I miss Halo.
Bye, stream. I wish you'd fuck somebody.